to prove this theorem, first, based on AD, construct a square. And then, to point C, make the line perpendicular to line AB. And so we have square AEDB. Equal to the sum of two rectangles. One is AEFC. And another one is rectangle CFDB. The sum of the two.